A new initiative from the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Natural Resources Conservation Service will help producers protect the environment by improving water quality. GOMI, or the Gulf of Mexico Initiative, will help producers in 5 states limit nutrient and pesticide runoff.
The goal of the GOMI is to improve the water quality as it drains off the land before it gets into the rivers, before it gets into the bays and estuaries.
Texas rancher Dallas Ford plans to use GOMI assistance to build fences to keep his cattle out of local stream systems.
The cattle will be up on the land, the proper ranch itself, and get their water from there and not be down in the creek, which they do go into it now, and I'd like to stop them from doing that.
At the GOMI announcement, an NRCS official said staff will work with landowners to develop plans and get financial and technical assistance to farmers to put conservation practices in place.
In some areas, a lot of what's going on is that we're having a lot of nutrient and pesticide erosion into those river systems. And as a result, that impacts the wildlife and fish habitat. We hope that by implementing the conservation programs, that over a period of time, that we will begin to see some positive effects with regard to water quality.
GOMI will deliver up to $50 million in cost share assistance over 3 years in 16 priority watersheds. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.